Yeah, so the ethos of craft beer and local food is really intrinsically tied to our impact on the world. Breweries are perfect examples of carbon capture and utilization because we produce CO2 during fermentation and we use CO2 to carbonate your beer. So I'm Kirk Zembel. I'm a co-founder of Blindman Brewing based here in sunny Lacombe. Obviously, greenhouse gas is a huge contributor to climate change, and we know that we produce CO2 from fermentation because yeast eats sugars to produce alcohol and CO2. So normally in breweries, the CO2 is just vented to the atmosphere. But with this technology, we're going to be able to capture it, clean it up, and reuse it.
Here's how it works. During fermentation, yeast eats sugars to produce CO2 and alcohol or ethanol. Normally, this CO2 is naturally vented into the atmosphere, but this new technology captures that CO2, cleans it up through scrubbers, and compresses it. Blindman can then use that compressed CO2 to purge tanks, carbonate beer, and run canning lines. This new technology should reduce CO2 emissions from Blindman's fermentation process to near zero.
Yeah, so anytime you're the first brewery to do something in the country, there's a lot of risk. But with ERA's help, we'll be able to de-risk this project, validate the technology, and hopefully get other breweries to take it on as well. Like, we're talking like a 2 to 3 year payback period. A brewery will spend tens of thousands of dollars buying CO2 and will be producing CO2 at the same time. So if we can take those two things and pair them together, well, it's win-win-win. People really care about their impact on the world and where their food and beer is coming from and that impact. And we really care as well, and that's one of the reasons that we're doing this project. So this equipment is going to cost about $200,000, and ERA is going to help us with half of that.